Well, what a lovely view.
Well, hello, it's John. Thank you for clicking on my channel. I'm out today on the Meteor and I am at the far side of Weatherby on the road to Barrowby. I looked on my Ordnance Survey map and saw there were a trig point just above Barrowby. So I've never been on this road, so I thought I'll have a nice ride out.
Well, I'm really glad I've come down this road. It's lovely.
I'm in Barrowby now. It's only a very small place and the roads are very narrow, very scenic place, and I'm going to pull over and just check on my Ordnance Survey app, see where I am in relation to the trig point. So, just stop here for a little while and look at me Ordnance Survey app. It's going to be up there. Thank you.
Trig pond. In the edge bottom somewhere. I don't think I'm going to be able to get to it. The road's that narrow. We'll have another final look. That was a nice Porsche that went by, an old one.
So we will check again. Looks very easy when you look at the app and you see a trig point next to a wall, next to a road. Believe me, it's not.
Well, I failed on that one, and it's only just at the other side of this hedge here, just about here somewhere, but there's no way I can get to it or see it. I've looked over this wall and it's just all full of foliage. I'm probably just feet away from it, so it's a bit of a failure. But never mind, I'm out on the bright yellow meteor, and that's all that counts. Could do with finding a sandwich shop or a cafe. I haven't brought one with me. Toe belly's grumbling a bit.
Well, I hope you've enjoyed my video, and thank you very much for watching. I'll see you on the next video.